Let's make a buffalo chicken Crunchwrap.
Start by tearing up a rotisserie chicken,
then add it to a bowl,
along with some buffalo sauce,
blue cheese dressing,
and roasted garlic salt.
To assemble,
flour tortilla,
then your chicken,
shredded lettuce,
mozzarella,
and a little crunch.
Top with a mini tortilla,
then we fold it all up,
then flip and cook until it seals.
Burnt or just right?
Cheesy
and delicious.
That is heavenly.
I might have overcooked this a bit.